Basically, anything that affects my life ends up in my art because I paint everyday moments. And because they're in my everyday life, they do end up being in my artwork. It's almost like watching them exist and live kind of helps me. It's kind of calming. They're so cute and they do absurdly adorable things. And though I've had them for years, the cuteness never wanes.